The androids in my timeline were in no way that powerful. Has history really been altered that much? They look weak. No cause for concern. See ya.
What?
Need to hurry. Looking fish! Challenge.
Hello?
Oh, I thought I heard someone. Krillin?
I was hoping...
Trunks?
Huh?
Hey, please.
Krillin!
Oh, Yamcha! How's Goku?
He's fine.
So you're...
Sorry, but we'll...
What's going on? Oh, no, that's...
All right. It's all packed up.
Now we just...
There he is.
We'll tell you on the...
Come on, tell
us. Didn't you hear me?
Regardless.
Hey,
Goku's house is...
So you did know...
You're just full of...
Affirmative.
I know, right? See?
You're such a...
You know what?
We're just about at Master Roshi's place. Hey, Krillin.
Yeah?
We should probably let Bulma in on everything that's happening, don't you think?
Yeah, you're right. So, what does that mean I have to call her? Man. You know, your mom isn't exactly easy to talk to sometimes.
She's the same in my time, too.
Bulma? It's Krillin.
Krillin, you're all right? Why didn't you tell me before? Is my son, my future son, there?
Huh? Yeah. Why? What's up?
Well, I heard from headquarters that we got a call a few days ago from someone out west in the countryside. They said they found a strange vehicle in the mountains that had Capsule Corporation written on the side of it. I got them to send me a photo, which I then tried to match with a database of our products to see who it might belong to. But it didn't match anything I could find. I thought Trunks might know something about it. It's covered in moss and it looks really old. Would you mind taking a look for me? I'll send you a pic.
Wait, this is... Yeah, it's definitely the time machine I came here in. But how is that possible? I've got my time machine right here with my other capsules.
I thought this might be a time machine, but what's it doing in a place like that?
Do you know the exact location of the time machine?
Well, not the exact location, but I do know that it's somewhere out in West District 1050. You headed there?
Yes. I'd like to see it for myself.
Then I'm coming too. We can meet up near the machine's location.
I'd like to help you look for it too. Is that okay?
Of course. Thank you.
Gohan.
Don't worry, Mom. We're not going anywhere dangerous. We'll be safe.
Trunks?
Not! Let the androids destroy this city! Should be in this area.
Let's start looking. Trunks, that's it over there, isn't it? Hi, Bulma!
Hey, you're both here.
So this is the time machine you were talking about?
Yeah, that's right.
Here, I'll take out my time machine. Check it out. This is the time machine I came in. As you can see, it's identical to the other one.
But this one looks like it's been here for a really long time.
It looks like something made this hole by melting the...
Let's take a look inside. What? What's this?
Ew! What is...
I'm not sure. What's it...
This is...
It's not just... Huh? I looked at the on...
What do you...
Actually,
three...
and that's not... So that means...
What's going on?
I thought the
reason... And the reason...
But this...
Wait.
What's what?
Oh, it's...
What on earth is it?
It's some sort of...
Gross. An exoskeleton?
I bet.
Right.
But how did... Either someone... Yeah.
Then...
You guys are gonna...
Right. Fight.
Kami looked down in both amazement and fear as Gohan and the others discovered the mysterious exoskeleton. Just as Trunks and aware of the coming...
It seems my...
What Earth needs now...
Then... bio-android fiend from the future. I can't believe I'm actually going to see that old prune. Kami, I assume you know why I'm here.
That I do, Piccolo. Though I am Earth's guardian, I stand powerless before the threat to obliterate it. There's nothing more vexing.
All right. Then you're ready to do this? To become one again?
Of course. Though I am not without my doubts, I'll have you know.
After all that's happened, don't tell me you're scared.
Well, if I am, would you be capable of alleviating that fear?
What?
A long time ago, in my ignorance, I allowed evil to take root in my heart. Those who walk the path of darkness are fated to become demons. This was demonstrated by my other half, King Piccolo. For I to repeat the same mistake after our fusion, the resulting catastrophe would far eclipse the android menace.
Skip to the point, old man. Why do you hesitate? Spit it out.
Well, your forthright resolve certainly gives me a bit of hope. Very well. Answer me this, Piccolo. Is now truly the time for this fusion? Should we not observe the situation a little longer?
What do you mean? Wait.
I see you. I shall ask you once. Is now true?
Oh, come on. Whatever foe stands before us, we will defeat it.
I see. Then allow me to... Once we merge, the Dragon Balls.
Good point.
Then, perhaps...
No, it's not...
Then, do... Once we merge... The Dragon Balls.
The Dragon Balls... If I fight as I am now, I'll be killed. You'll disappear, and the So, if we need to send those murder machines to the...
I see. Very well, Piccolo. It seems my time has come. Time for me to-
That's right. Earth needs-
Very well.
I'm going to be the
big- Indeed. I will provide you with nothing- Once on the surface, head to Gingertown. You'll learn all the other details.
Got it.
Thank you for everything, Mr. Popo.
Farewell, Kami. Please, don't die.
I am neither Kami nor Piccolo. I am a Namekian who's forgotten his true name. Right. I'm off. Gingertown, huh? This thing is killing all these people. Who or what could it possibly be? Yep. Give me a break, huh? Hey!
Hey!
Yep?
It feels weird to be reunited with my other half. But at the same time, kind of... Looks like that monster hasn't
stayed. Hey!
Come now.
Give me a break.
What? What?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey.
Huh?
What? Yep.
Yes.
Hey.
Let's.
Yep.
Wow.
I owe ya.
Bye.
Whoa.
Special move! Die!
Special beam cannon!
Show your... What's going on?
What the hell are...
Oh, yeah. Like I
said... I see. You've got the room. Believe it or not.
And why is that?
Because now I... Guess I'll do this the hard way. Just have to beat the answers out of you.
You're more than welcome to try.
Special beam!
Look at that. You're not nearly the terrifying threat.
Although I still have yet to achieve my perfect form.
Perfect form?
You're attacking people to achieve your perfect form?
And that energy makes me stronger. You cannot escape the inevitable.
Special beam cannon! Special beam cannon! Special beam cannon! Who used the time machine for this? Tell me.
Send me here. Why, that would be yours, too. I came up with a plan in order to fit inside that time machine. All it took was for me to revert myself back into an egg.
Special beam cannon! Hell are you? Why do you have...
I suppose I'm an android, you see, and you can call me by my name. Cell. Doctor, long.
But it to forge cells
using the computer.
Impossible.
The computer is.
You mean it took you.
Once I revert to an.
I see.
Dr. Giroux. And those two life forms.
What?
Unfortunate. But so I. And Trunks had already programmed the time. I just pressed a switch.
Oh, I think I'm.
That's not all the computer told me. It is said the moment I achieve my perfect.
Thanks for helping me solve this.
Piccolo!
Trunks.
He must be.
You got that right.
Very well.
No! No!
Damn. One of the huge. Piccolo? Talk! Tien's apparent.
Tell me one thing.
It looks like
that's. What is.
How dare they?
I can't.
Looks like Tien's here!
Good. So, or we need to fight if you ask me.
I'm tired.
I don't care. Don't be naive. We could barely.
You dare? I'll become.
Gone?
Hey,
good idea. At the very.
All right.
Right.
Well, if we come.
All right. Thanks.
Go beyond Super Saiyan? Is that even possible?
I'm guessing we can't just go back into the past and scrap the androids there, right?
Right. It's likely that anything we do in that timeline won't affect this one.
Man, there's no easy way out of this, huh?
Dr. Giroux's computer and cell are down there somewhere.
I think this is it.
Yeah.
So, should we.
Not yet. We might be able.
Ah, right. Then.
Did it. Right. Now Cell won't be a problem in this time.
Now?
I didn't think we'd actually.
If we show these to my mother.
True. Actually.
Huh?
No. If he's able to go.
Well, Vegeta.
You may be right.
But sparring was.
Right.
Reading you loud.
Thanks.
Then, Trunks sought out Impress. First two, and then 3 days had passed. Piccolo and the others, using Kame House as their base, continued their hunt for Cell, but to no avail. They could do nothing but watch as news of more victims spread.
The monster has made its way to a town in South District 48. Half the residents are gone.
So he's made his way south.
Well, come on!
We might still be able to catch him if we leave now.
Good luck! That cell creep sure is a force to be reckoned with.
Oh, did everyone leave? Go on too?
Agreed so.
Go on. Please be careful.
I hope they're able to find that monster.
Huh?
Goku!
Hey!
Are you feeling better?
Yeah. I'm all better now.
Oh, thank goodness!
Sorry to worry you, Chi-Chi. And you too, Master Roshi.
We're just glad you're better.
By the way, it looks like everyone left. Are they after that Cell guy?
Yeah. But how did you know about him?
I heard everyone talking while I was asleep. I think I got the gist of what's going on.
Oh.
I think I've got a train, too.
Okay, you're in no shape to fight. You need more rest.
Relax, guys. I'm not gonna fight anyone just yet. I mean, if Vegeta can't handle him, then there's no way I can. I'm gonna have to train and reach even higher levels. Higher than even Super Saiyan.
A level even higher than Super Saiyan?
Chi-Chi, I want to take Gohan with me when I'm training. Is that okay with you?
You're kidding, right? Though I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you if I say no. Fine. If you're going to train him, then make him strong.
Thanks, Chi-Chi.
But once the fight's over, it's straight back to his studies and nothing else, no matter what. And you're going to get a job.
You got it. Thank you. All right, time to go.
If we approach Cell in this thing, we won't have to worry about him reading our power levels, don't you think?
He's a crafty one. Even if we get close, we're still going to have to flush him out.
Goku!
Yo!
How did you get here? Was it that instant transmission thing?
Yep.
You back to 100% then?
Yeah, but I'm kinda hungry. Hey, Kamikolo!
You don't have to combine our names. I'm mostly Piccolo, so just call me Piccolo.
I hate to admit it, but I'm not powerful enough right now to take on the androids and that Cell guy. But I think I've got an idea. I'm gonna take Gohan somewhere we can get a year's worth of training in one day.
That's right. The hyperbolic time chamber, of course. Wait, no one has ever been able to last an entire year in there. Even you could barely last a whole month before.
But things are different than before. We'll be fine. And don't forget, we can bring Vegeta and Trunks along with us. They'll be able to handle it for sure.
Then get a move on. Cell's killing more and more people, and his power's growing every minute.
Right.
Goku, let me ask you something. Are you afraid we might be up against someone scarier than Frieza? Or are you happy about that?
Both.
Well, I'm glad to see that you're not giving up. There's that.
Go on, let's go. We'll grab Vegeta and Trunks on the way.
Okay. Where do you think...
Let's see.